That was an oh shit moment. I tell you what though, this front fender is durable. It was completely bent in half against that tree.